The Eurasian eagle owl, Bubo, is a species of eagle owl that resides in much of Eurasia. It is also called the European eagle owl, and in Europe, it is occasionally abbreviated to just eagle owl. It is one of the largest species of owl, and females can grow to a total length of 75 centimeters, 30 in, with a wingspan of 188 centimeters, 6 feet 2 in, males being slightly smaller. This bird has distinctive ear tufts, with upper parts that are mottled with darker blackish coloring and tawny. The wings and tail are barred. The underparts are variably hued buff, streaked with darker color. The facial disc is poorly developed and the orange eyes are distinctive. Besides being one of the largest living species of owl, it is also one of the most widely distributed. The Eurasian eagle owl is found in many habitats but is mostly a bird of mountain regions, coniferous forests, steppes and other relatively remote places. It is a mostly nocturnal predator, hunting for a range of different prey species, predominantly small mammals but also birds of varying sizes, reptiles, amphibians, fish, large insects and other assorted invertebrates. It typically breeds on cliff ledges, in gullies, among rocks or in other concealed locations. The nest is a scrape in which averages of 2 eggs are laid at intervals. These hatch at different times. The female incubates the eggs and broods.